Novak Djokovic and Roger Federer crash out of the US Open, in pictures in what must be one of the biggest shocks in recent US Open history. The top two seeds are sent packing from tournament by opponents making their Open semi-final debuts. No one seed Novak Djokovic was humbled by 11th seed Nishikori in four sets, then 14th seed Marin Cilic smashed Roger Federer in straight sets.